penalties. Only Dorgbetor versus John Owusu. Referee Erasmus Owu. The judges Clement Ashon, Mensah Akapo, and Richard Amebi. This is a Ghana Boxing Authority sanctioned event headed by the President Peter Zwinis, Chairman of Promotions Ramon Dodu, Fight Commissioner Patrick Johnson, Ringside Physicians, Dr. S. Ekwe, and Dr. Ayite, Clerk of Skills, Roger Bano, Bellman Edward Adu, Master Score Card Keeper, Roger Bano. So we have our first fight. Other fights that we have tonight is Delali Mileji versus Idris Ahmadu for the National and West African Super Middleweight Championship. And that will be the final fight here. Second fight will be Edward Kambasi versus Raul Ajaho. It's Ghana versus Benin. There's also an international lightweight contest between Michael Ansa, One Bullet of Ghana, against Fatou Seruna of Togo. Then there's a Commonwealth middleweight eliminator between Issa Samuel and John Akurugu. So we are ready for our first fight.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first fight is over after just the very first round. John Owusu fails to answer the bell for the second round. So, Edward Kambasi and Rob Ajaho will be our next fight. They should get ready to join us after the declaration of the bell. So, ladies and gentlemen, and by a technical knockout in round two, your winner and the man who improves to 2 victories, no losses, 2 KOs, Holy Dorgbetor, is a former sparring.